Its shields are holding. How can that be? Looks like someone's been doing some modifications to the Yukon. I'm also picking up large amounts of trilithium, tekasite, and protomatter on board.
A bomb. If it explodes inside the sun,
it could trigger a supernova. Wipe out the entire fleet, the station,
and Bajor. We have to use attractor beams.
We're too far away.
I want to bet. Take us to warp.
Inside a solar system?
If we don't, there won't be a solar system left.
Runabout's been destroyed.
If the sun had gone nova, it would have wiped out the Dominion fleet too. Chief, scan for those warp signatures again.
Captain?
They're gone, aren't they?
All I'm reading is normal background radiation.
The warp signatures must have been faked. The Dominion's real fleet never left Cardassian space. This was all an elaborate trap. An attempt to destroy the station and Bajor and cripple the Federation and Klingon fleets without ever firing a shot. Tell our friends out there to stand down. Armageddon will have to wait for another day.
Zial? I told you I'd be back.
I never doubted it.
Four weeks? Are you telling me I've been hanging around with a changeling for over a month?
And you never even suspected it wasn't me?
No. The worst part is, the clues were right in front of me.
What clues?
Well, for one thing, he was a lot easier to get along with.
So I suppose this means you want your Klingon opera collection back.
Intact.
More or less.
Then it's settled. In light of the new treaty and the continued Dominion threat to the Alpha Quadrant, there will be a permanent Klingon military presence on this station.
But I choose the commander.
Agreed.
Mr. Worf thinks very highly of you, General.
I think very highly of him.
Then I can't think of a better man for the job, if you'll take it.
I would be honored.
Ops to Sisko.
Sisko here.
You're receiving an incoming message. It's from Dukat.
Well, Captain, I must congratulate you. If that proto-matter device had gone off inside the sun, well, the death toll would have been enormous.
And your daughter would have been one of the casualties.
Zial made her choice. As far as I'm concerned, she is no longer my daughter.
You know, Dukat, I thought you'd changed in the last 5 years. I see I was wrong.
One man's villain is another man's hero. Captain, you should see the monument they're erecting in my honor at the gateway to the Imperial Plaza.
Is that why you sold out your people to the Dominion? For a monument?
What I did to make Cardassia strong again. And mark my words, Captain, I succeeded. You may have escaped defeat this day, but tomorrow...
We will see about tomorrow.
Yes, we will.